Family Rosary Across America is sponsored by Ave Maria University. Enriched by God's grace, Mary freely assents to the call. This is the model for all students. A liberal arts curriculum buoyed by the sacraments. Visit avemaria.edu. That's avemaria.edu.
Welcome to this special edition of the Family Rosary Across America on Relevant Radio. Live from the Chapel of the Nativity in Green Bay, our Executive Director, Father Rocky.
Hey, it's great to be back with you for the Family Rosary Across America on Relevant Radio on this Friday night, October 29th. On Fridays, we pray the Sorrowful Mysteries. And we're still in the month of the Rosary, Respect Life Month. We call it the Rosary for Life. We've invited everybody to join us every night. We've had a huge turnout. So let's continue to pray for that miracle for an end to legal abortion in our country, that the Supreme Court justices are blessed with the grace of wisdom and courage to make the right decisions so little babies can be born and we can finally end this madness once and for all. Let's pray for that. Let's also pray for an outpouring of support for expectant mothers. And tonight we're broadcasting from our Chicago studios. My name is Father Rocky. I'm joined by my co-host, Margaret Kleinschmidt. Margaret, say hi to everyone.
Hi, Father. Hi, everybody.
Great to be with you. In the background, if you're watching this on video, that's a rosary procession at the shrine of Our Lady of Fatima in Fatima, Portugal, where Our Lady appeared in 1917. As I count it, we have 241 days left in our 405-day Rosary Novena praying for an end to legal abortion. In our country, we're counting on the most powerful intercession of the Blessed Mother at this moment in our history. Lucas Holt is our producer tonight. Dan Axt is on the video. Marty Jury, our sound engineer. Thank you, team. Please hold your phone calls tonight. Operators aren't here, but you can send a prayer request to us right at our website. Very convenient, relevantradio.com/pray. You can do that on the app as well. And while you're there, you can click on the link to the Family Rosary Across America and maybe send a picture of your family. Loves putting those pictures up there. Let's pray for an end to abortion. Let's pray for an end to COVID. Be safe out there, people. I think we've seen some good news. It's going down because Mother Nature always wins. And in the course of history, pandemics don't usually last more than 24 months. And we're coming up on the end of it, right? So you're either going to get it or not get it, and it'll be over. And we pray that you be safe out there, wise and prudent. Let's pray for unity in our country, unity in our church, unity in our families, and for an end to all confusion about what the church teaches and who we are as human beings, right? Confusion comes from the devil. The best way to fight it is to pray the prayer to St. Michael every day. Let's also pray for greater love for and reverence for the most blessed sacrament. And with that, I think it's time to begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
This our Father's for Pope Francis, our Father who art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Three Hail Marys for an increase in the virtues of faith, hope, and charity. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Thank you for joining us for the Family Rosary Across America tonight on Relevant Radio during this month of October, the month of the Rosary. And we're all praying for this special intention. I'm so proud of all you. I wish I could meet you all. I wish I could see you all. It's just not possible. But I want to let you know how important your prayers are. And I recognize many of you have made sacrifices to adjust your schedule this month so you can join us on the Rosary. And I think, if God gives the grace, I want to be here every night of the week for you for the rosary. Because I say to people, well, why should you show up if I don't show up? Right? So that's my commitment to you. And I couldn't do it without the amazing support of our team here at Relay Radio. There's a lot of people in the background, engineers, technicians, all the rest of Damien Schmidt, Dan Axt, Margaret and Maggie and Sarah and Lucas and Patrick Alog and Damien Schmidt and Marty Jury and Alice Ramos Ortega and Jennifer Lee, right? There must be 10 people one way or another who kind of work on it and want to promote it on the air. That's another whole team. So we really believe this is very, very important, and that's why we show up every night. The first sorrowful mystery is the agony in the garden. Margaret, let's take some prayer intentions.
Elizabeth requests prayers for a loved one who is Muslim, that Jesus reveals himself to them and that they are transformed. Anne from Athens, Wisconsin, gives thanks that her daughter's loan was approved to purchase a dairy farm and for all the other blessings her family has received.
Wow, that's big.
Kurt from Phoenix, Arizona, says 27-year-old Roselle's chemotherapy is not working, but she is tolerating it. The tumors in her muscles keep growing, but she still wants to fight it. And I would like to pray for Peyton Oliveira, who celebrates her birthday tomorrow. I don't know how old she's going to be, but...
Peyton will be 9.
We wish her a happy birthday.
Because she was 8 when she was here a couple weeks ago with her family. So happy birthday, Peyton. It's going to be a great weekend for you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And there she is on the screen, holding a candle in front of her church, which is Our Lady of the Rosary, in Hillmark, California. That's her older brother, Parker, and her little sister, Pinley. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The second sorrowful mystery is a scourging at the pillar.
Gail is requesting prayer for her friend Larry, who has been in the ICU for 2 weeks on a ventilator and is in dire need of heart surgery, but he needs to be able to breathe on his own before they can do the surgery.
Wow.
Teresa from Minneapolis is praying for Elodie, a 3-month-old girl in need of a heart transplant. Wow. Sylvia from Vallejo, California, prays for 23-year-old Marie Chris in the hospital after a car accident. She suffered a brain bleed, lacerations on her kidney, liver, and spleen for her complete healing. And Judy from Eureka, California, prays for a healing miracle for her 20-year-old grandson who has been diagnosed with a serious mental illness.
We'll pray for all of that. And we do have a station up in Eureka that's quite far north of San Francisco on the ocean. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And there's our friends, the Fiedler family. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The third sorrowful mystery is the crowning with thorns. Margaret?
Linda from Naperville is praying for her uncle Mondo, who is on life support and will be going home to our Lord, that he will receive the last rites. Faye from Pierce, Minnesota, requests prayers for 4-month-old baby Sawyer, who is in the hospital with irregular heart problems, and for her dad Aaron, who has been suffering with seizures. Elaine from Long Beach, California, prays for Janice, who is suffering from facial cancer. They have removed her nose and performed a large skin graft to her cheek.
Oh, the poor thing.
That God will restore her. And Rocio from Utah prays for the repose of her father's soul, Eduardo Gonzalez, who passed from COVID last month.
We'll pray for all of those intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross. Margaret?
Janet from Burbank, California is praying for Juan Flores, who died from complications from COVID at age 54, leaving his wife and five sons ranging in age from 32 to 10 years old. Mm. Juanita from Fresno prays that her granddaughter, who ran away, will return home safely. Diana is praying for her friend's daughter, Terry. She is in hospice with only a few days to live. And Laura from Brookfield, Wisconsin, prays for her daughter, Andrea, and her husband, Scott, who recently celebrated their 10th anniversary. She says they bring so much joy to their lives.
I bet they do. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion, death of our Lord on the cross. Margaret?
April Lee from Pittsburgh asks that her brother-in-law is healed and that his internal bleeding will stop and that the cause is treatable and not cancer. Mm-hmm. Nestor prays for the soul of Chris Stevens, who died in a car accident, his daughter, who is in the hospital, and his wife, who has cancer. Diptha from Tampa is requesting special prayers for the recovery of her friend Reepa, who is in neuro ICU after a brain bleed. She has an 8-month-old baby at home. And Megan from City Point, Wisconsin, says she is really struggling with her 12-year-old daughter, who seems to be really influenced by her peers at school and social media.
Sure. There's a lot that's going on out there. That's why I encourage families to join together every evening for the Family Rosary Across America, where families pray with families, families pray for families, and that's going to help a lot there, right?
Yeah.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. promises.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
We fly to your patronage, O Holy Mother of God. Despise not our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, O glorious and blessed Virgin. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother of Hope,
pray for us.
Mother most pure,
pray for us.
Mother most chaste,
pray for us.
Mother inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother most amiable,
pray for us.
Mother most admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of good counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin most prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin most venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin most renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin most powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin most merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of justice,
pray for us.
Seat of wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of honor,
pray for us.
Singular vessel of devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of ivory,
pray for us.
House of gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of heaven,
pray for us.
Morning star,
pray for us.
Health of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Solace of migrants,
pray for us.
Comfort of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of angels,
pray for us.
Queen of patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of all saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed into heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of the family,
pray for us.
Queen of relevant radio,
pray for us.
Queen of peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Together let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech you, that while meditating on these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, that we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
For the needs of the Church and the nation, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
For the bishop or archbishop of your diocese and his intentions, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
For the holy souls in purgatory, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
May they rest in peace.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, angels and saints in heaven. I know you're praying the rosary with us tonight. And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, boys and girls all across America for joining us for the Family Rosary Across America, especially during this month of October, the month of the Rosary Respect Life Month. And we're offering this Rosary for Life. Thank you, Margaret. Thank you, Team Relevant Radio. Next week is our pledge drive, so I hope you call in and make a donation. If everybody does their part, we're going to get there. And we want to continue to grow to reach all souls, because it was Jesus who said, go out into the whole world and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. So God has given us the resources of good people like you to reach out to all sorts of people on AM stations, on FM stations, through the internet, on the apps and social media. And it's a blessed time for us to be able to spread this good news and joy to all sorts of people. Remember, the family that prays together stays together. So remember, we'll be back tomorrow night at the same time, 7 p.m. Central Time. So good night, and God bless you. Have a great weekend. Be safe. Go to Mass on Sunday. And happy Halloween to the little kiddos out there.